Well, this Friday, Avista is planning a four-hour power outage for nearly 400 customers in and around Kettle Falls from 11 to 3 in the afternoon. Crews will be performing equipment maintenance. Avista says it will notify people who will be without power.